Hello to all emergency medicine in the world from Turkey. Let's talk about the targets and certain essentials to improve the quality, safety and survive in EDs. It was prepared in English and presented in the group meeting of Emergency Medicine Association in Turkey Ultrasound Working Group, EMATUS, in Eurasian Congress of Emergency Medicine 2016. The name of the method performed by emergency physician provides the quality, safety and survive of emergency patients is Emergency Point of Care Ultrasound. The first essential is the arrangement of focus is a national formula and legal imperative quality criteria for all EDs in all hospitals by providing the suitable conditions and machines. It's a preliminary, brief, and focused to solve the emergency clinic problem modality. What's the name of this modality frequently used? Emergency, clinical, point of care? All of them answer the question of the clinical problem at the point of care in emergency patient. It is a responsibility of emergency physician when indicated. The major responsibility belongs to the hospitals by providing the suitable machines continuously. It is definitely more reliable than physical examination. Besides, ultrasonographic findings occur prior to findings of physical examination. It is performed, interpreted, and integrated by emergency physician and also educated by emergency medicine. There are lots of advantages as high quality, low cost, independent from area and time, safety, accuracy, repeatable, automatic archived, discussable and shareable. It provides the life-threatening differential diagnosis even prior of the occurrence in clinical findings. In Turkey, billing, residency-based training, active courses, research, website trainings are going on. Rotations are coming and the fellowship has not been started yet. Codification and standardization are required not only in residency training, but also in all levels of medical education. And subspecialty is not required to perform emergency point of care ultrasound by emergency physicians. The classifications are defined as restorative, diagnostic, symptom or sign-based, procedure guidance, and therapeutic and monitoring. And consultative ultrasound is a different approach. It's not to solve or manage the life-threatening situation. There are 12 core applications. The most frequently used applications are trauma, cardiac, aorta, thoracic, and deep vein thrombosis. In the ACEP guidelines, competency should include the indications, contraindications, and adequate EMATUS. For the trainings include 12 core applications. There is a total of 150 to 300 exams are offered. Proficiency can be obtained in residency-based or in practice-based trainings. If there is a rotation program, 100 scans in a 4-week or 75 scans in a 2-week rotation should be planned and completed. For the institutional emergency ultrasound leader, policy development, training regularly daily on individual shift competency, real-time supervision are only a few examples of the responsibilities. And finally, survive against time. Its name is emergency medicine with emergency point of care ultrasound, with evidence in literature-supported research. Thank you for listening and join us for walking in the future with ultrasound.